Hi, this is Rabbi Jeremy Fenster for Talmud Brilliant. So today I'm going to tell you something that's simple, but not everybody understands. Ideas. It's all about the different varying ideas. When we learn Gemara, Talmud, we are interested in, and we want to focus on the ideas. We are less interested, and I would dare say at this phase, not really interested, in who said what. I don't really, if we're talking about the rabbis of the Talmud, different than the Mishnahs, different than the other Tanaic information, those are authoritative. But once you step out of that, I'm less interested in who said it. I want to understand their idea and their relationship, interrelationship between that idea, their idea, and other ideas. So what are the names for? Well, the names are like a tagging system. The names are so when I repeat Rabbi Yochanan's idea, I repeat Abaye or Rava's idea, these famous, magnificent rabbis of ours, I don't have to repeat the whole thing again. I just said, well, you know, you remember what he said, and you have it now as a unit, and you just click it in. But it's just a tag. I want to focus on the ideas. And the relationship, the interrelationship, and the flow between the ideas. Are the ideas similar, complementary? Are the ideas alternatives? I'll give you another possibility for what we're talking about. Are the ideas, these two ideas, are they going to be contradictory or contrary? That's what I want to focus on. I want to get a clarity of the idea, and I want to know its relationship to other ideas in that flow. Don't get hung up with the names. The names are important, and we will get to them way down there. But the person trying to remember who said what, and he said this, and he said that, that's not important. Focus on their ideas. The whole point of this video is the ideas. Focus on the ideas and the relationship between ideas. That's essential. The names, they are great rabbis. We will get to them in our analysis, our understanding. That's down the road. Don't get hung up with it yet. Thank you for watching. This has been Rabbi Jeremy Fenster for Talmud Brilliant. Please like, subscribe, go over to our website, talmudbrilliant.com, and sign up for more information. Send us an email and be in touch with us. We'd love to hear from you. We're doing these things to help people in learning and help them to grow in their understanding of the Talmud and their own thinking itself. And until that time, focus on the ideas. It's about the ideas, and keep your mind moving. Thank you.